Okay, we basically here. Let's go get the high rollers outfit.
It is what it is. You don't need me. I really need a snack. All I've eaten today is romaine lettuce.
Maybe he's in the outfit section. Accessories. Tops. So I had to go through everything to find the outfits.
Sizes run small if you want to avoid getting depressed.
Tops. Pants.
Hey, how's it going?
Outfits, okay. These outfits are stupid.
We just have the sizes on the rack, so don't bother asking.
Okay, I guess we need to call a limo. Thanks for nothing, but would you be upset if I try to kill you? Of course you would.
Hey, what's up?
Thanks anyway.
Sure thing. Limo en route.
So it looks like you have to go get it straight from the casino and put it on one.
Catch you later. You said what now?
What's going on, bro?
Oh, fuck!
Don't run. You're running faster than the girl. Help me. Okay, we could. So let's go to the casino.
To our VIP members, take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Taylor, stop it! It's so embarrassing.
Just wait till you see the next dare card.
Oh, you are relentless.
Who is that guy keeping his bathtub? Not sure. I think he came back with Megan and Haley.
Was he a real cop? In the dungeon crawler?
Dead? Nice. You rock, babe.
We're always getting stuff, so.
So it looks like we can't find it downstairs. It might be in our closet upstairs. So let's see if it's still here. This is the high roller outfit. I like how it's red. It's my favorite color. I'm gonna save this outfit under a slot. Anyway, that's the video. Thanks for watching, subscribing. This is the outfit that you get. Until next time, peace.